Hi, I like to run my Tesla coil in vacuum to see what happens to the arcs. Do they disappear because there is no air to create plasma, or do electrons glow on their own and create these mysterious rays of electricity? I bought this glassy thingy that perfectly covers my coil. So all I need to do is to suck the air out of its cavity. I need to get a vacuum compressor, but a real man makes his own compressor. Otherwise, they are not very expensive to get. I have this old car tire compressor. Flipping its input voltage doesn't make any difference. It still pumps the air out of the same hose, which means that it's sucking the air from everywhere else. All I need to do is to harness its sucking action, and I have a plan.
I made a cardboard box to hold the pump. Now I'll just cut the excess hose. I drill a hole at its other end. Now I put the hose I cut into this hole and hot glue it in place. Now I want to hot glue all around it to seal it, but to prevent the hot glue to get inside, I have to cover all the openings. Now it's ready to be filled.
And we put our pot on the oven and set this to high, and it's on. Who turned this on? Now we cook a fresh batch of hot glue noodles to perfection.
It's dripping all over the place. Now it's on fire.
Make sure it doesn't burn on the bottom. Add more as needed to your taste. Ah, lots of poisonous gases. I think it's ready to serve.
Okay, let's start with a little bit on the bottom. I should take these ends. Now we can do the rest. It's a disaster. It's leaking all over the place on the cabinets. I didn't seal it well. Look at that. I pour a lot of water on it. It's still liquid. At least let's do a quick test.
Oh, f***. I forgot to turn the switch on. The f*** is that switch now? Damn it, the switch is molten. Oh, jeez. I melted the housing. Get out, you s***. Oh, no. Look at that. Stupid switch. It's finally out. But it's broken. I'll just have to short the wires. This was a super hot and dangerous mess. Now it's all dry. I have to bypass the switch because it's broken. Seems like hot glue has leaked inside and is stalling the motor. You know, sometimes spending money saves you more money and time. Let's just waste a bit more time. Note to self, you can easily cut plastic when heating it up. Yeah, it's been glued shut.
What a shit show. For once I thought I could put something cool together like other decent channels instead of this shit.
I should have sealed it better. I want to buy a compressor for a stupid test. Oh, I know, maybe I can use a vacuum cleaner.
I want to seal the glass to this piece of plexiglass. I want to make an O-ring out of silicon, but first I glue these pieces of wire on the surface. Now I have these walls that my glass sits between them. Now I fill this track with silicon and level the silicon and let it dry. Now that it's dry, we put another layer of silicone on. We put some liquid soap on the rim of the glass so it doesn't stick to the silicone. Then we put the glass right on the liquid silicone and let it dry. Now we'll just pull these apart. Perfect! Probably best seal ever. Just make a hole in there. Now I'll try to pass some plumbing through the hole. Seal the plumbing with some silicone. Now add some legs. Obviously these legs are too short. Just trying to add some AA batteries to the legs for additional height. Now I'll make a bunch of holes in a ping-pong ball using my soldering iron. And this is to block the
ventilation, as I'll show later. Here, I made this piece of art.
And I'll glue it right here to make sure nothing is sucked into my vacuum cleaner.
Now I'll test my vacuum chamber with a balloon to see how much the balloon expands. Here's the vacuum. Seal it with some tape. There. Wow. The result was negligible. Need a real compressor. Maybe I can borrow one from work. There. If there is one thing that can suck hard, it's this thing. Don't have a drill that can drive a half an inch bit, so I have to hand drill. Okay, let's hope I sealed everything well. Piece of I'm done, man. My plexiglass just broke in half under the pressure. I guess I'll have to stick to my electronics. Well, I almost made a vacuum chamber. I don't think I want to repeat this. Even if everything else doesn't break, at the end probably the glass will shatter under the pressure and make me blind or something. Forget about it.
Give away time!
Isn't my pain and suffering enough? If not, I'll have some cool giveaways later this month for my patrons at patreon.com. Also, I'm making a special series of videos for them to enjoy. You can join them too. Thank you a lot for your support.